Counterfeit news. CNN and MSNBC were discovered lying to their watchers again today as the two systems asserted to meet a similar visitor and inhabit the same time. CNN and MSNBC can just mislead us such a significant number of times before we need to accept all that they say is lies. In any case, it's not only those two systems. A year ago, ABC News were caught organizing a phony wrongdoing scene for columnist Lindsay Davis to report from in a section communicate on Good Morning America. Watchers were given scene Davis remaining before yellow police tape with the words Sheriff's Line Do Not Cross and ABC News, revealing from the site for quite a long time, guaranteed Davis was amidst a dynamic wrongdoing scene. Be that as it may, she wasn't. The ABC News report had more in a similar manner as a Hollywood generation than a breaking news report. Lindsay Davis was really remaining in a field in Woodruff, South Carolina, not at the wrongdoing scene she was guaranteeing to report from. Sources with information of the issue say the sheriff's tape was put there by the ABC News team with the end goal of its incorporation in the live shot. Counterfeit sheriff's tape, counterfeit news. This activity is totally inadmissible and neglects to meet the norms of ABC News, said Julie Townsend, the VP of Correspondences at ABC News. When it was conveyed to our consideration, we chose to remove the maker from the field, and we're researching further. While ABC News guaranteed to tidy up their act, very fake news CNN just continued drawing out the phony stuff. CNN and sister station Headline News were caught faking an unusual satellite meeting between two correspondents who were really standing six auto stop spaces far from each other in a similar Phoenix parking area. The two suspects are Ashley Banfield of CNN and Nancy Grace of Headline News. At first it appears like an ordinary TV remote, as Banfield interviews Grace from another area. At that point the channel's designs ready watchers, the two stays are in Phoenix. That is odd. Additionally, they're both outside, sitting in what seems to be a parking garage. Also, is that same working behind them? It appears that Grace and Banfield are sitting in a similar parking garage, looking in a similar course, and judging by the speed of the vehicles in their shots, they can't sit more than 30 feet far from each other, compose the Atlantic Wire's Dashiell Bennett and Philip Bump. At that point things get extremely unusual. Watch the autos moving out of sight of the two shots, while this parking area disaster may be delegated a little lie, it shows that misdirection and control are principal to prevailing press operations nowadays. You know you are managing urgent liars when they lie notwithstanding when there is not something to be picked up by it. As indicated by Amber Lyon, a previous CNN columnist and three-time Emmy Grant-winning writer, CNN is routinely paid by the U.S. government and remote governments to specifically give an account of specific occasions.